Hi everyone, and welcome back to our monthly What's New in FAQ. This month we've got amazing feature updates and content for both PowerDirector 365 and PowerDirector Mobile.
For PowerDirector 365, we got a new audio tool as well as enhanced title customization and tons of seasonal content for spring and St. Patrick's Day. For PowerDirector Mobile, the update includes new video intro and outro templates, title templates, stickers, and more. Plus new AI body effects for iOS users.
If you haven't downloaded PowerDirector 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below. Also, subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on all features and content releases.
Want perfect audio in all your videos? The new and easy to use Restoration Assistant automatically identifies typical audio issues and suggests fixes so you can create the perfect sound for your recordings and music. And this update also includes 20 stunning new AI body effects so you can attach contour edging, 3D wraparounds, and more to your dance videos. And gear up for March Madness with new college basketball stickers as well as video outro templates. Also, get ready for spring with spring stickers and the upcoming St. Patrick's Day with some festive title templates.
Click the link in the description to see what's new with PowerDirector 365 this month and update PowerDirector 365 in the CyberLink Application Manager to try out the new features. For all you basketball fans out there, cheer on your favorite teams with the new college basketball stickers and video templates. And just in time for spring, add pops of color and some floral designs to your videos with the new spring stickers. For PowerDirector iOS, this update also includes a variety of new AI body effects to create epic reels and shorts. For PowerDirector Android users, AI body effects will be released soon in April, so stay tuned.
To try out these new content and features, make sure to update your PowerDirector app to the latest version.
And up next is our Q&A segment where you ask and we answer. The first question is from Arbab Gaming Master. Please help me, CyberLink Application Manager not showing effect packs. Hey there. Actually, you don't need to download new effect packs from the CyberLink Application Manager anymore. New effect packs will be updated into your software once they're released. However, for new features, you will need to update PowerDirector 365 in the CyberLink Application Manager.
And the next question is from RBL Rides. Can I zoom in, otherwise known as Ken Burns Effect, for my photos? Of course, the Ken Burns Effect is super easy to do in PowerDirector 365. In PowerDirector 365, import your photo onto the timeline. Click Tools and select Pan and Zoom. Select Pan and Zoom from the list of motion styles. Next, click Motion Designer to customize your motion path, and click and drag to reposition and resize the focus area to create your motion path. Then click OK to save. And that's it for this month's What's New in FAQ. Let us know what you think about our new updates.
And if you haven't tried out PowerDirector 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.